Governor Murphy, be fair to families like mine who just want the best education for their kids. My child and 500 other students are going to lose their schools. Don't abandon our children. Reverse this decision.